and I think this bill will stand the test of time.